Club.
Hi guys, it's good to be back. I'm sure ramdam na natin yung summer. Woo! Kasi napakainit na ng panahon. And during this time, may isang bagay na napaka-importante sa atin, and that's our air conditioning units. So this vlog would talk about taking care of our air conditioning units. At ang isang napaka-importanteng gawin para maalagaan natin yung mga air conditioning units natin ay yung frequency ng cleaning.
What?
So the question is, kailan ba dapat linisin yung mga air conditioning units natin? Hindi ako masyadong mechanical savvy person, pero may mga research ako na nabasa. Bilang may-ari, alam natin na kailangan nang linisin yung mga air conditioning units natin dahil may mga signs tayong nakikita o nararamdaman na kailangan nang linisin yung mga air conditioning units natin. Example, yung mainit na yung buga ng hangin niya, or maalikabok na, or medyo matagal na nating hindi nalinisan. So guys, bibigyan ko kayo ng quick silip kung gaano kadumi yung ACU natin for 4 months of usage bago siya linisin. So please continue watching. Sagot kung kailan natin linisin yung mga air conditioning units natin ay nakadepende sa paggamit natin. Woo! So guys, mas mabuti na huwag nating hintayin na masira yung aircon natin bago natin linisin. And the best research na nakita ko so far is to clean our ACUs every 1,000 running hours. So ang formula lang guys para malaman natin kung kailan talaga natin linisin yung mga aircon natin bago pa masira is yung 1,000, i-divide natin kung ilang oras natin siya ginagamit on a daily basis. Tapos, yung result nun, i-divide naman natin into 30, which is the number of days in 1 month. And then, doon natin makikita kung every ilang buwan natin siya dapat linisin. So in my case, ginagamit namin yung ACU namin 5 hours during the day at saka 5 hours naman during the night. So that's a total of 10 hours. So 1,000 divided by 10, that's 100. Tapos, i-divide lang into 30. So that's 3.33 months. So dahil 10 hours namin ginagamit yung air conditioning unit namin daily, kailangan namin siyang linisin every 3 to 3.5 months para ma-maintain yung functionality niya. So guys, yun lang po. If you have any questions, you can comment down below. And if you like this video, please don't forget to like and share. And also, please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell button for you to get notified on my next videos. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.